a touching story. Couldn't even save the life of your own father. So tell me, why isn't Ivan with an old rifle part of a top secret allied operation?
You do not scare me, little mouse.
You misunderstand me, Fräulein. I do not need you to fear me. I need only your screams. That will convince your friends to talk.
Why? Because I am a woman.
Tell me, what other missions the Allies have in Germany?
Nothing worth talking about.
So, what is worth talking about, Fräulein?
Rising. We'll confirm my story together.
Take her back. Send me all the records on a Commander Steiner and any photographs of the Russian sniper. Lady Nightingale, yes, that one. And wait. Herr Freisinger, I was just coming to see you. We have confirmation from the woman. The sixth ally is dead.
Is that so?
An American arrested at Tempelhof, trying to steal a plane. This makes no sense.
The prisoners made a fool of you, Richter. And now you have made a fool of me! The American is being brought here now. If I must interrogate him myself, then I have no use for you.
You hurt?
Are you blind?
Just trying to be nice.
What did you tell them?
We traded torture tips. Relax. I told the same lies as you.
Did he believe you?
He stopped asking when I brought up Freisinger.
When we get out of here, the first thing I'm going to do is head to the pictures. See Les Trois Mousquetaires. Let Edith Merard break my heart all over again. And you, Lucas? What's the first thing you'll do when we're out of here?
Me? When I get home, I'm eating Lamingtons for a week. All cakes, all the time.
I know what you miss.
Yeah. I'd like to have that sweet bird Barbara pour me pints in my local until I forget this infernal war ever happened. I don't even know if she's still alive.
Everyone I love is dead. And the only time I feel anything is when I watch a German beg for his life. So, I am exactly where I need to be.
Wade showed up just as I'd hoped. down there, Jerry.
He played his part well without even knowing my plan. The team had written him off, but I was counting on him being his usual charming self.
Try that again, Kraut, and we're gonna have a real fucking problem.
Your team lied about you, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant? Now, is that so hard? Finally, some respect.
I know you are the sixth man. What did you want with that plane?
You Nazis. You make me miss fighting in the stinking Pacific.
I want to know what else they've lied about.
Wade had talked himself out of worse situations. If you heard him talk about Midway, you could tell he was no stranger to hyperbole. Every time Wade told the story, it was a little different. He added a wing of Zeros or another aircraft carrier to his tally. But I read the reports about what happened that day. If Wade was exaggerating, it was only by a little.
Remember, our primary objective is destroying the two Japanese carriers. VS and VB squadrons will each take one. Fighting Squadron 6 will provide cover. If the weather holds, we'll be in and out before they know what hit them. This wind will give us the Pacific. Now go out there and get the carriers.
As if this operation wasn't hard enough? Now the entire war's on the line?
Relax, Hernandez. I was born for this.
Not too sure I was. Vamos, Jackson.
They finished repairs on the plane this morning. She's waiting for us on the flight deck.
She has a name.
You named the plane. Our plane? And you didn't say anything.
You never asked.
You think the intel boys got the fleet position right?
They better. If we pull this off, they'll be writing about us in history books.
Yeah, well, I'd rather not be history today, so do us both a favor and keep the crazy stunts to a minimum.
Stunts? Ouch, buddy.
And there, well, you ever wonder why you haven't been promoted yet?
Why is that, smartass?
Because this isn't the Wade Jackson show, amigo. This is war. All of us just want to win and go home.
You worry about keeping the Zeros off my tail, and I'll get us home.
Hey, hold the elevator!
Got you, Jackson.
Take us up!
How many medals do you think we'll win if we pull this off, Jackson?
After today, they're gonna have to name one after me, Miller.
Just remember, we're a team up there. And stay in formation this time, or the SAG will have both your stripes.
Formations just slow me down.
You see what I have to deal with? Look at that. It's a beautiful day for flying. Let's hope it stays that way. It's time! Manos a la masa! Our lady awaits!
10 bucks says I down more Zeros than you, Jackson!
Come on, man! Don't encourage him!
Check for Sugar 17. Hear you loud and clear.
Intercom's working fine.
Hey, they're signaling for pre-flight check. Check the elevators in the back. All right, elevators are good. Okay, Jackson, let's check the ailerons.
Right wing's good.
Great, now the left aileron.
Left wing's good.
All right, do an engine run-up. Make sure she doesn't blow out.
She's burning.
She sounds good. Ease off, Jackson.
Sugar 17, this is Tower. You're clear for takeoff.
Okay, let's get her in the air.
Ready, Hernandez?
As ready as I'll ever be strapped to you. All right, here we go, full power.
Fun.
This isn't supposed to be fun, Bendejo. So, you gonna tell me her name or what?
Which one?
The plane. This plane.
You still hung up on that?
Well, what do you want to talk about? Fine. Keep your secrets.
Sugar Tan to all Victor aircraft. Who's out of formation?
Something's not right.
Oh my God!
Holy shit!
Goddamn Zeros out of nowhere! They're on our torpedo bombers. Fighters aren't here yet. S-17, get on those bandits.
Already on. You got our tail, Hernandez?
MG's out! Keep them off the torpedo bombers.
Someday you'll be in Jackson's seat.
God, I hope not. Watch that flag, boys. Coming up on the plane.
Japanese fleet below us. Keep steady.
Mayday, mayday, I gotta bail!
Bombers, start your run.
Here we go! Hold on to your ass, Hernandez.
Give it tight. Watch that tracer fire.
Altitude.
Angel 3. Get clear of those AAs. Angel 2. All bombers, get close. Use your scope.
Almost!
Now, goddammit, now! Pull up, pull up!
Good job, S-17.
We really kicked the hornet's nest! This guy's full of zeros. We gotta shoot our way out of this!
Can't sit without those AA guns taking us out. Stay low for now, boys.
The Monty Moore Zeros. God damn, there's so many! It's getting crowded out here.
Take Jackson, all you want.
Use help! Damn it!
Nice, keep it up.
You're not getting away.
Incoming reinforcements. There's more of them. Where are they all coming from?
Need to send out those zeros fast.
Hit! Not today.
all torpedo bombers are down. We're getting picked off. We need to climb. PT Squadron is not responding.
Too many.
It's on my tail.
I don't see him.
Watch it, watch it! Oh, fuck!
S-17, you took a beating there. You good?
She's fine.
Zero, dead ahead, coming hot. Take him out!
Watch it out, Jackson! It's on you!
Feeling steady! 200 more! farther! Almost! Now, Jackson!
He is one of the war's greatest pilots, but he needed a team. The problem was getting him to admit it.